Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need.
It's gonna try to indoctrinate me. Right, they're all indoctrinated and she's just lying. Can't feel good.
I can't let you start the project, Shepard.
Yep.
I can't let you stop the arrival.
Damn! Alright, renegade option. Decker, grab the gun. I did it anyway.
Take her down!
Don't take me down. Don't take me downtown.
Come on!
Power level? Oh, I'm not really, really covered there, are I? Damn it. I'm having trouble taking these guys down for some stupid reason. Alright, no more kid blocks.
Don't make this difficult.
I'm making it difficult.
Do not resist.
What?
Give yourself over and be spared.
Shut this damn thing off. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Wait, no, no. What? No, I wanna reload. What the?
Take her to the med bay and patch her up. We want Shepard alive.
That's not supposed to happen when we die. I'm supposed to reload and then try again.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system.
No glitch here.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Oh god. Shepard's gonna kick your ass. Huh, look at her sitting there so smug. Escape captivity. Oh, I got codex entry? The Reaper's secrets. Alright, I'll read all this crap. Nothing is impossible, says the hegemony propaganda poster that depicts a muscular Batarian miner under an Aratat sky, his rebreather held away from his face as if he's just taken it off. The image sums up millions of man-hours of labor on the Batarian planet and represents, or misrepresents, much of its history. 2 decades ago, Aratat, like several planets in the Skillian Verge, was claimed by both human and Batarian governments, but the Alliance backed out after learning about the atmosphere's dangerously low pressure and oxygen levels. Instead, they concentrated their colonial efforts on planets that could support human life without the aid of domed habitats and rebreathers. Human governments saw it as a wise move. Batarians saw it as cowardly. The Batarians rose to the colonization challenge, shipping in large numbers of laborers. They took the high financial costs and casualties due to accidents or logistical snafus in stride. Large-scale dumping of cyanobacteria has increased the oxygen in the atmosphere by a fraction of 1%, a modest increase that the hegemony trumpets as a sign of their eventual victory. Short-term profits on Aratat are largely made in the minerals sector through mining the extremely rich, metal-rich planetary crust. The dark side to the mining does not appear on the propaganda poster. The majority of laborers are indentured servants or slaves. Aratat is rumored to have military bases on its surface and throughout its solar system, though details are heavily restricted by the hegemony's Ministry of Information Control. Human merchant ships rarely come to the planet, outcompeted by local companies that benefit from heavy economic protection. The average Aratat citizen only sees humans on the news, usually featured in stories of trials and executions of accused spies. Object Row. Dr. Amanda Kenson's scientific team has cataloged three major discoveries on the artifact encased in the 157 Golgotha asteroid. First, the large artifact is rooted into the core of the asteroid and has a barrier that is similar to, but much more powerful than, a biotic stasis field. This gives it an unnatural resilience to alteration or damage, and even prevents state-of-the-art laser drilling from extracting the smallest piece for analysis. Second, the object's interior is energetically active with a quantum stasis field rivaling that of Prothean technology found in mass relays. Like those creations, it activates in response to threat, at which point the artifact consumes a phenomenal amount of power. Dr. Kinson's team believes the object draws this power directly from dark matter, though how is still unknown. Third discovery is that the object broadcasts signals and information on many different spectra. One such pulse, suspected to be similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, reaches into Reaper territory. Another broadcast is infrasound, consistent with frequencies that trigger feelings of awe and fear in humans, a known factor in Reaper indoctrination. Kenson's laboratory is filled with equipment dedicated to monitoring any signal coming from the artifact in the hopes that some clue will prove the Reaper's undoing before it's too late. Yeah, that's not really what was going on. And the Alpha Relay. Discovering the age of a mass relay is not an easy task. Relays can shield themselves to preserve their integrity down to the quantum level, so taking a sample for analysis proves nigh impossible. Relays also maintain self-cleaning cycles, wiping away potential evidence, though damage or dormancy can cause this cycle to break down, such as in the case of the Charon relay, which became covered in ice. A breakthrough was recently made by Dr. Amanda Kenson, who revisited old methods of dating the relays by testing dust trapped in their gravity wells. Cool. By comparing the relative velocity of relays to that of the stars they orbit, as well as the composition of the dust around dormant relays against the dust at known locations in their star systems, Kenson could create a timeline of when a relay passed through the dust. The result dates the relay back millions of years. Some may even predate the Protheans. Well, yeah, we found out that the Protheans did not make the mass relays. At least I don't think so, right? The Reapers made them. Kenson concluded that the oldest known relay is in Batarian space. Dubbed Alpha, it resides near the star Behak and is unusual in its potential range and versatility. Alpha usually sends and receives mass at the range of a normal secondary relay, but if certain controls are adjusted, it becomes powered by an unprecedented amount of dark energy that could send cargo to 16 other relays and even across a great distance to the Citadel. Hegemony authorities have kept this quiet, fearing retaliation from Council species who would assume a hostile intent if they found a sudden new route into their space. It goes without saying that the Reapers have no such fear. I like the steam. Find a way to escape the med bay. Survive the onslaught as long as possible. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I had to get a drink. Anyway, I hope this isn't like some... I'm headed towards some, like, sucky ending or something. Oh, I can't even save here. Alright. Oh, there she is. Yeah. Oh, I can't even use my powers? What? I was gonna slam into that thing.
Step away from the terminal.
Don't tell me what to do.
The project is almost complete. I thought I'd feel a sense of accomplishment, but instead, I feel dread.
You should.
I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
Maybe this was before she was, what do you call it? Indoctrinated. We are assuming control. For some reason, this reminds me of the first game. I don't know why. Oh, I can't move. That's as fast as I can move. How do I tell how damaged I am or not? Jerk. Error. I can't bypass that with a mech, right? This is pretty cool. I'm controlling a mech. I like it. Oh, I destroyed my mech.
Shepard's escaped. All available personnel to the medical wing. Do not let her activate the project.
I don't want to activate it. I want to destroy the freaking thing. Hell yeah, give me all my stuff back. Vindicator. Viscerator shotgun, please. Yeah, I don't really use the battle rifle, do I? Locust Carnifex. Hell yeah, baby!
Not much time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Still wonder if we just if I just sat there and watched the countdown go down. So I got a door there. My objective is that way, and I came from this way, right? My poor mech got destroyed. I do want to see what's down here, though. Element zero, hey.
When it's silent, when there's no one else around, I can hear it. Whispers in the back of my mind. I can't tell what they're saying. I spoke to Dr. Kenson about it and she seemed to understand. What the hell is going on?
You're being indoctrinated, buddy. Can I save? Oh, cool. Bypassing stuff, hey. is yelling. You do not use cover effectively.
Shepard's past them. All personnel, get in there.
No, no personnels. Do not want. Don't get stuck. You know I hate that.
Secure the project control room. Do not let Shepard in there.
Yeah, let Shepard in there. She didn't say Simon Says. Just let me in. Guys surround me either, that's no good.
Shepard's in the living quarters. Seal off project control.
Stop Shepard now!
These guys are annoying. Knowing every single place I am. Getting around my pool field like that. Damn it. I saw your foot. I'll shoot you to death by shooting your foot. See if I don't. Get out of hiding there. At the end of the hall. Or two of them. He's dead? I thought he was still alive. Mech parts over here to salvage. Cool. I like the way they have them kneeling down like that. I can't do anything with this crap. Blow it up. Replenish those rounds. Wait. Okay, this is another one, but I'm not headed back.
Shepard is tearing us apart.
That's what I'm good at, baby. Tearing you the hell apart.
Open fire! Get in there! Use those flamethrowers.
Flamethrowers? Use them flamethrowers! No, don't charge. Did I hit charge? Oh no, okay, good. I got the icons mixed up. I'm gonna screw myself up there. I can't really... Oh, he's got flamethrowers. Are you using that on me, buddy? Whoa! Did it explode? Or did someone else shoot at me? I'm loving the music. Oh! Oh, 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 oh. That took care of them, actually. No, it didn't. These guys are good. These guys are like have improved AI or some crap. Mm. Not improved enough. Oh man, pain.
Kat says acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. I know I'm not the only one having those dreams. The Reapers are coming, she says. But I'm not sure if I'm hearing fear or hope in her voice.
In this case, probably both. Thirteen sixty credits there. What am I supposed to do with that? This door there. Nothing else to get, right? With that one bullet. Thank you. Or round, whatever. Oh, there's a door right here, okay. Shepard's gonna tear you apart, come on.
Get ready!
I'm ready, baby. She's got shields. Yes, I will. You have shields too? Wow. Get them both. Guys are pretty tough, huh? I'm used to having people help me. They are tough. One down. And one to grow on. Damn, you guys are annoying. I don't even know how to die, you guys. Okay. For any rounds. And I'm the Pope. Just taking a quick look. I want to cover. I wanted to hit the thing. There's guards there.
Shepard's heading for Project Control.
Is that where this is?
Get
Project Control?
Now.
Thanks for letting me know. I'm gonna take this guy's shields, alright?
Let's go!
Ooh. you missed me that one. Short work of you guys. A flamethrower guy? Screw him. Project Pyro? No Project Pyros. Doesn't he explode? No? I think I've learned a lot since the beginning of this game. He's throwing it there? Guys, just forget what I said about improved AI? Apparently not.
Start, drop, and roll.
Waiting for that thing to go off. No? Didn't go off? Hmm. How many of these guys are there?
Shepherd.
No, that's okay. I gave it the office.
Burn!
Cool. Whew. Well, hopefully you guys think I'm redeeming myself from that embarrassing fight before. I got a medical station. Yay! It's a 5-minute gel now. Can't do anything with this. Engine control. Why do I want to mess with engine control? What's this in here? Stuff that I can't mess with. Not without a degree and whatever the hell is going on in here. Okay, for some reason we're messing with engine control. Save right before we do that.
Welcome to Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Don't have a choice, do we? Tell she doesn't want to do it though. So I'm
activation in progress. Warning. Collision with mass relay is imminent. Begin evacuation procedures.
Warn the colonies. There might be some who aren't complete bastards.
Alert! All colonists living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done?
Absolutely!
You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kanson.
Dr. Kanson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
That's right, baby. Oh, hi! Crap. These guys don't just die. It's supposed to just die. Hello there.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I will stop you.
Stop now, Kitson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you. You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that.
So are you.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done.
Well, shoot her in the butt. Why am I not shooting her again?
I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Why am I just standing there not doing anything?
Damn it, Kenson!
Oh my god. This is so unlike me.
You've been spotted.
Who's the we?